Last Wednesday evening, leaders listened to Prime Minister May's views on the negotiations. Prime Minister May mentioned the idea of extending the transition period. I am sure that the leaders would be ready to consider it positively. President Juncker also touched upon preparations for a no-deal scenario, an outcome which we hope never to see. Leaders expressed their full trust and support for Michel Barnier. Turning to migration, the EU leaders want to strengthen external border control and deepen cooperation with third countries to stop illegal arrivals. The European Council also adopted a number of decisions on internal security. One element of particular interest was the leaders' call to create a capacity to respond to and deter cyber attacks through EU sanctions. Of course, this is especially important in light of the European elections next year and the active threat posed by malicious outside interference in our democracies. Let me close with a word on the shocking killing of Saudi journalist Jamal Khashoggi. This was such a horrible crime that even the slightest trace of hypocrisy would bring shame on us. Knowing your sensitivity and determination, I believe that you will not allow for Europe, the member states or the institutions to become involved in any ambiguous game.